Hey, how are you guys? New video! And it's Maneskin, Måneskin. And they are the best. They are making my career. They're gonna make my career. And tomorrow is gonna be the real video. So I'm super excited, super duper excited. Because this song, Mammamia, it's a bit like the rock songs, and I want rock to come back. I was just talking about this, that rock is not really anymore in the pop. It's more like rap, and I don't know what happened to rock. Like, you had in the 90s and 80s, you had Guns N' Roses, Nirvana, all these people, Aerosmith, you know, all these rock bands, even beginning of 2000 with Kelly Clarkson and everything. And now it starts to be that rock is coming, making a big, big comeback. Eurovision is usually a good, let's say, test to see what kind of things are happening in the music world. Because Eurovision is not like in the past, like a game anymore. Like, people take it really serious and they send really good artists. And I'm hoping that it will continue because Maneskin is I just say Maneskin because that's my pronunciation, is for me the best band that I discovered in Eurovision. That's it, period. No more discussion. Okay, here we go. So this song is coming out tomorrow, and this is the lyric video, but it's already really, really cool from what I can see. I love this music. They treat me if I did something. So it's is it a bit like I wanna be a slave? What is the name of that song? I wanna be. Well, anyway, I made a reaction to that. It sounds a bit like that. And are the lyrics also like this? I'm wondering. Sorry. It's my first video today. Yeah, it's definitely about sex. That's what I wanted to... Oh my god, those lyrics? Wait, what? Let me go back a bit. Let me go back a bit because... and just to cut a bit the sound so... I don't get... This is edgy. Mammamia. This is edgy and it's good. And it's a really good song.
Oh, mamma mia, mamma mia. You wanna touch my body, I say you're not allowed. You wanna handle me, but I'm a bit too much. I'll burn all the place down. Cause I'm too fucking hard. Oh, mamma mia, mamma.
It's you know what it reminds me of also? Of Kill Bill. Let me just put the volume up a bit because I really like this song. 18, I would like to have it on 20. Yeah, a really good song. And the lyrics are very nice too. I go back a lot. Don't like pay attention to that. That's just my thing.
Italiano.
Ah, that's really, that's my favorite part. Cause I'm Italiano. It's your love on me. It's a kind of song. I keep your secret. Oh my god, those lyrics. I love it. Yeah, it's very much in trend of the other video they made, Won't Be a Slave.
Give me a command and I'll do what you ask, cause my favorite music's your Give me a command and I'll do what you really ask, cause my favorite music's your
Give me a command. I wonder if it's just about sexual stuff. My favorite music's that's what I think.
Give me a command and I'll do what you ask.
I don't think that's something like that.
Mamma mia, spend your love on me. I'm on my knees and I can wait to drink your brain.
I'm almost sure there's nothing else behind it because yeah, what else can there be behind it? The lyrics are just saying it's like I want to be a slave is the same. I'm having doubts if it's the title of the song, but I wanna be a slave, I wanna be, yeah, that's a, that one. And it's even with the spitting part, it's very much in it's like version 2.0. I'm very curious about the video tomorrow. And I love everything about this video until now. And I would not even mind if they don't change the video, because it really reminds me of like Kill Bill with her sitting behind the, and even all those small details, you know, like the, how do you call this in English? Attributes? Attributes? Yes, I think that's the word. All those small details they put in front of the car. So even the lyric video, it reminds me of like Kino, whatever you want to say, who made like an amazing lyric video, and then the real video was even more amazing. For me, this is already a really nice video, and it reminds me a little bit of Little Big too. Yeah, this kind of, yeah. So this is just my opinion. Everybody else will have another opinion, but I love it. Okay, so Mamma Mia, yeah, really cool. I really, really love it. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this it as much as me. Don't forget to subscribe, leave a comment, yeah, I find it so desperate to say all those things all the time. You know, if you want to subscribe, subscribe. Anyway, so see you guys next video. Love you guys. Ciao, ciao. Have a great day and be nice to yourself. And be yourself. Ciao, ciao.